if you stick with me, buddy, you can bet your life she'll be walking out with you by the end of the night. So don't listen to mama, hell, I ain't the devil. Ditch me when you wanna, but if you need a little, I can fix your problems. I always got your back, I can make you famous. By the way, my name is
than ever. And his opponent, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Roman Reigns!
Here's a man who's held the Universal Championship for over 2 years. Greatness redefined. That's God mode.
When you see a superstar like Roman Reigns, you see a man who seems practically untouchable.
Exactly, Saxton. Like a god, an immortal. Part of the pantheon of all-time greats in the WWE. You can count on one hand the amount of people who held the championship as long as Roman Reigns.
But if he wants to be able to walk out here with a victory, he's got to be able to adapt against Seth Rollins. It is crucial for his survival.
And in many ways, Roman Reigns and Seth Rollins have been intertwined.